Hi, I'm Mark Collins. I'm an Applications Engineer here at HUI. Today we're going to talk about the 60601 test, Tensile Safety Factor. The purpose of this test is to make sure that your cart is strong enough to safely withstand its anticipated loads. One of the main challenges of this test is determining what is the correct safety factor to test your carts to. There's a table in the 60601 standard that we use. There's three columns in that standard. The first column is your system part, the second column is your type of material, and your third column is how well you know your loading. These two carts have the same loading system, meaning that as I load and unload these carts, there are no parts in the system that are impaired by wear. The second column is determining whether or not we have brittle material or ductile material. In this example, we have a cast base, so it is a brittle material, and in this case, it's mostly sheet metal, and so it is ductile and will bend before it breaks. The last column deals with how well we know our loading. In this example, we have a very flat surface, very general, you can put anything on it. In this case, we have very specific cradles for the device itself, the disposables, very specific, so it's very quantifiable and accurately known. So at the end of the day, you have a cart that has a loading system that is not impaired by wear, brittle material with very well-known loads, and so its safety factor according to the table is 4. And in this case, we have, again, a system that is not impaired by wear, ductile materials, and a very general or approximate loading. And so the table tells us this is also a safety factor of 4. So let's run the test. The materials required to fully load this cart weigh about 37 pounds. So I'll multiply that by 4, we get almost 150 pounds. So we have 50 pounds on the back, 100 pounds on the top. We gradually apply the weight onto the cart. Once we have it there, we need to wait a minute and make sure that there's no unacceptable risk. And if there isn't, the cart passes. This cart was designed for a load no more than 25 pounds, as it states on the warning sticker on the top here. So our safety factor 4, 100 pounds, we gradually place it on there. Give it a minute. If no unacceptable risk presents itself, it passes. One thing to note is that when you're doing these tests, if leaving it on for more than a minute would change your results, you definitely want to leave it on for more than a minute. But in our case, this cart looks good. That is how you run your tensile safety factor test. Thanks for watching.